Let me say that moving from 20 years working in the Benelux and the Eurodelta to the world stage, you could say I also could have turned my back to it because there are more pressing or interesting things. Yet the opposite is true. I think after working another 10, 20 years on the global scale, I see actually an increased necessity to reinvent the concept of Eurodelta. And this is also where we can add a little bit as a global network of planners, is not just helping a kind of territorial integration and collaboration within the Eurodelta, which is of course needed, and which is, you know, you Alan Krita showed the map in the beginning of participants. Most of the participants are obviously from the Eurodelta, but there are also some people interested from outside. I see Pedro Ortiz, I would say our metropolitan guru, not only in Isocar, but many other stages. And somebody from Hong Kong, somebody from, I'm living in Greece. And this is actually where we want to add value by bringing in the perspective of benchmarking, comparative analysis, you know, learning from each other, learning from mega regions elsewhere in the world. You mentioned Pearl River Delta. There are, of course, many other mega regions that are at least known also to the wider public, while Eurodelta is not known. You know, it's a hidden treasure. So what we would like to do is to establish a community of practice and research on Eurodelta for two reasons. We are moving away from an old school approach of Isocar being built up by delegates at the national level. Yeah? So you had the national delegation of Belgium and the national delegation of the Netherlands and one of Germany and so on. We actually abolished this 2 years ago, and we are advocating create new types of collaboration, whether it's thematic or whether it's transnational geographic. So for us, Eurodelta, together with the MENA region, would be the pioneers in transnationalism, transnational collaboration of planners in the area. Yes, plus the dimension of bringing in also planners, opening it up to planners outside Eurodelta to come to an interesting, fruitful discussion, knowledge platform on mega regions, how you plan for them and how you manage them.